right there. I put it at the bottom of the screen.
Bruh, you are stupid, bro.
I just decided that I'm vlogging this. This date. This is our first date.
You're vlogging our date?
Oh, wait. Is it a date? This is not technically. Is it a date?
What's the definition of a date?
I have no idea. We'll ask Siri. Hey, Siri. What's the definition of a date?
If you had a, like, appointment to go f*** somebody, like a booty call or something, that would low-key be a date, because it's a... Never mind. That sounds stupid. No?
What y'all think? Comment below. All right, this is our first... Wait, this is not our first date, though.
Yes, it is.
Outside?
Yeah. Out of the house.
I was so short and romantic with you before this. How you gonna add your own definition to it after you say look up the definition?
Siri don't know what she's talking about. Oh, she need to be updated.
Oh! It's a Pop Smoke like
right.
What you know about love? I was telling her, I was watching an interview with Pop Smoke and the lady from New York, I forgot her name, but she was like, he should do waves. Like, hold up. Turn left. Turn right. Wait. Stuff like that. But here, I'm gonna show you. He actually does it better.
Yo, your voice would be crazy, like on Waze.
Oh, that's fire.
You know what I'm saying? Or like a Siri voice.
Wait.
Yeah. Wait. Hold up.
Hold up. Make a left. Make a left.
Yeah.
Are y'all leaving? Okay, can I have the parking space? Cool. Okay, thanks.
They said no.
Oh. Clear the cars behind me.
Oh, you got this.
Can I?
Ooh, she gonna pull it.
Okay, I'm gonna fart like this.
Ooh.
Okay. I probably shouldn't leave my car like this, should I?
Whatever, you already know, and we got the paint here courtesy of yours truly, Brianna. Yes. And you guys pick up a little bit because the music. See you on the flip side, dip side, or maybe in between too, because you know, you gotta keep you posted. You know what I'm saying? With the best and with the cash, so, what are you drawing? I mean, painting.
It's a surprise, so mind your business.
Okay. I'm drawing like that, with the mountain though.
I'm not talking to the people.
Where are we going?
Huh? I hate you.
To the bathroom.
To the bathroom. I'm gonna be so uncomfortable.
Is this the biggest bathroom you've ever been in? Are you just gonna go waist high or?
Nah, I'm going.
I'm about to let it go right here.
Ah!
It's so cold. What are you doing back there? Have you ever peed on camera before?
No.
She's peeing.
You're just respectful.
She lying, y'all. You should have seen her off camera. You see, she got the like sneak face on, like she about to do something crazy. Like, she gotta give me back. Like, that's not good. Y'all the end and I apologize, but we took a picture, so boom, there it is. And we asked the stranger, and you should talk to strangers more often. And okay, if you're a kid watching this, do not talk to strangers, period. Okay,
period.
And right now we are on our way to where she stays, and then it looks like we're going to dinner, although I didn't sign up for that. But I guess I go where she goes, you know what I'm saying? I guess that's what things, that's what happens when you're like dating. I'm dating you. So I was gonna end the vlog, but I feel like we y'all like do got a little day ahead of us. So, you know, I don't know these people at this dinner, but we gonna vlog at that dinner, yo. It's somebody's birthday. We're gonna bring the people out. Do they do happy, happy birthday from all of us to you?
I hope
happy
they do.
Birthday. Hawaii. Aloha, Hawaii. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that. I was just trying to replace the words with like Hawaiian, like vibes. And that's the first thing. And then you go, Aloha, Aloha, Aloha. All right. So sorry, I forgot about y'all, but it's kind of cool because I can act like, yeah, probably.
Hi, how are you? Hi, I have my friend here. Okay, actually the front door is around the corner.
Oh, okay. Those are some cool Christmas lights. I hope you see the video. I want to drop off some money to like the best house because I know their bill's high.
What?
For real, like I think I want to do that. I was thinking of either giving a like homeless people stuff or like that.
Homeless people.
But I always do the homeless people thing. All right, so where are we? I forgot.
Hi.
And
my friend is here. Here we go. Here we go.
Alright, so it looks like nobody has masks on here. It's crazy. Alright, yo, what's going on? Alright, so we're at
Bonnie Joe's, baby.
Alright, so make sure you stop by. Our waiter's name is
Daniel.
And what's the best thing about Hawaii?
Best thing about Hawaii? It never snows.
It never snows, okay. I like that, okay. I would like the steak fries and the smashed potatoes.
Steak fries and smashed potatoes.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Cha-cha-cha.
feel Hawaiian-ish. So I just wanted to get that because I'm from Hawaii. I'm born and raised.